Stay down. Stay down.
Thank you. 아니!
Another victim.
Thank you.
Let's do this.
I'm on fire!
Let's go. Try this for size.
Sleeper!
Veronica? Is it really you? Huh? Serena? You're both here! Oh, thank heavens! I've been so lonely in this horrible, cold, miserable place all by myself. Now you're here, can I ask you something? Can I ask you to die? You'll do that for me, won't you? I mean, I had to die and you didn't. That can't be fair, can it? So come on, what do you say? Will you die for me or not? I wanted to live, but because of you, I couldn't. So let's even things up. Come on, drop dead! No!
Flee, foul phantom, dark intrusion. Light dispel this black illusion. Veronica would never have said such awful things. Go on, be off with you.
No!
She didn't regret a thing. I know she didn't. She died with hope in her heart. Hope that we would bring back the light.
This is your doing. I sense it. Jasper! Show yourself!
Still, you speak of hope? Of light? Even now, with one of your little band beyond saving, your faith is sickening. My dear Hendrik, still you cling stubbornly to life. You never did know when to give up. Yet another virtue to despise in you. You come here seeking an audience with my master, I suppose. Well, I'm afraid I shall have to disappoint you. I would ask you to leave politely. But we both know you are too pig-headed to listen. And besides, I would not want your journey to have been in vain. Upon me and despair, Hendrik. I have surpassed you at last.
Fool, you have surpassed me in wickedness and naught else.
Bold words indeed, but you will pay for them with your life. I shall offer up your broken bodies in tribute to Almighty Mordigan.
Stay alert.
I got this.
Ha ha.
Here.
You are nothing. Nothing.
See how that patched up.
How do you like this?
Witness my power!
Catch me if you can!
Things are looking up.
I am first among demons, supreme commander of the Spectral Sentinels. How could mere humans defeat me? Again, you surpass me. Again, you outdo me. Again, you leave me behind. The more you bathed in glory, the more brightly you shone, the more I receded into shadow. Do you know what it was that I always wanted? I wanted to be like you.
Come. Mordiggan, at last the time has come to face him.
Hey, no fair! Let me go!
Can't move!
Did you think me beaten? Did you think you had bested me? I, Jasper, Supreme Commander of the Spectral Sentinels?
Huh? Didn't we beat all of these guys? How can they be back?
Oh, Hendrik, your face. Now you will see who has left whom behind. By all means, go to face my master, Lupinry. But know that you will do so alone. Your friends here will be staying with us.
No, he shall not go alone. I swore an oath. I am the Luminary's sword, his shield, his unswerving companion.
We all are. We're in this together. If we face Mordiggan, we face him as one.
Aye. If you think I'm missing my chance to get revenge for my Eleanor after all these years, you've another thing coming.
Don't worry, darling. I'm with you all the way. We're going to bring smiles and sunshine back to the world if it's the last thing we do.
Yes, I promised Veronica I would finish this. And that's a promise I mean to keep.
You heard. We're in this together. I'm not leaving anyone to suffer alone. Ever again. I'm supposed to help the Luminary. And that means to the bitter end.
Just one more chance, please!
It is over, Jasper. Be still.
No, I cannot die yet. I have yet to surpass you!
You speak of surpassing me. But in truth, it is I who always followed in your wake. You were the one who spurred me on, the light that guided me. Without you, I would never have become myself. How is it that you never knew?
Hendrik, I...
It is time. Mordiggan must pay.